I wonder if you can do a log roll together with a partner. It is important to have a good grip of each other's hands first, and then make sure your bodies are long and tight and straight. Then roll the same way, keeping your legs together. Do you think you can roll straight together with someone else? Find a partner and let's find out.